if I don't get Gaia up and running. It'll be like this everywhere. Machine in there. There's Varl and Zoe.
And out.
A word of warning. Avoid the ruins northwest of Plainsong. Scouts say something lights up the ruins when night comes. Whatever it is, it's not natural.
Good to know. I'm here, as promised. It's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varl. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day, more deadly machines try to force their way out. Throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself. And the tribe.
I get that the cave is sacred, but how did asking to go inside cause such a fuss?
The fuss was already there. Many in the tribe and most in the chorus want to keep doing what we have for generations, which often is nothing. But there are others who call for change, or extreme measures. Your request has given fresh life to the debate.
Right. Tradition. I've run into that before.
But each tribe has to be dealt with in their own way.
If you say so. So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk?
When you're ready. But, don't worry. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
Good. You're among us again.
So the rumors are true. You must be the soldier who took down Regalla's champion, and the one who's got this place in an uproar.
What's a Tanakh doing in Plainsong?
Resupplying for a trip to the hunting grounds. You should come by, it's just northwest of here. Bet a sturdy soldier like yourself could handle the trials there.
But I could. Maybe I'll see you there.
Nervous?
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session?
The people sing to soothe the chorus, to help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them. Speak. Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. And if I can get it, it
Zo
will
help. And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order.
Yes. Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zo. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah, by inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander,
can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains. Machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way! Out the gate and around! Fighting in the fields ahead. Machines are everywhere!
It's weak against shock.
Machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
They must have come from the cordon. The others will defend us. We have to move.
Machines keep coming!
Do you really think we can do something about all of this?
If I'm right, then... yeah.
More machines!
Look at those flames!
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just one of them when I see my own god in that cave.
This trail is the path of the land gods. It'll lead us to the cordon. More machines!
We can take them out, Aloy. On your lead.
We'll save the extra stock for later.
Onto the quarter. Let's go.
Right behind.
He's on me. We're almost there.
So many machines broke through. What happened to the Cordon's defenders?
We better be ready for anything.
So many dead.
They will be nearer when the time is right. For now, we must keep going. Into the cave. May the land gods forgive our trespass. What is that?
A kind of wall. Made of...
Up here!
Make an interesting color for my armor. What's that ahead? Like a cauldron door. To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead. And be ready for anything. To find the core of this place.
Who built this place?
Machines. Not like any you've seen before. Machines in here. We'll have to take them out.
Right behind you.
The land gods come and go. Another wall. Not going that way.
In here.
Minerva? Maybe, but I have a feeling that's not all.
Cables are glowing.
I've seen them before. They're like an infection. That thing I said, that wants us dead. It takes over places like these and makes killing machines. It's called Hephaestus.
Even the mountain is ravaged.
It's like those cables are blowing all the way up. You two wait here. I'll find another path.
Okay.
Cool. This floor panel activated something. Looks like parts of those pillars are rotating. Maybe if I shoot the gears, I can lock them into place. Make a path up.
How are you doing, Zoe?
This place was meant for the land gods. No Utaru has ever set foot in it. But I had to, right? help you in any way. To find Far.
You did the right thing.
On the pillars from here. Maybe if I can find something to weigh this down. Can't fit the crate through that opening. I think I can get the crate through that shield, but I'll have to go around. Be a way across. I can get them into the right position. That's it. The gears on the pillars should be exposed now.
up.
Don't fall, Aloy. How's it going up there, Aloy?
I think I'm getting close. One more set of pillars. There should be a floor panel nearby to activate them.